Hi, welcome to the overview video on Volvo's reclining bunk. Our fully integrated, fully adjustable reclining bunk is a one-of-a-kind offering in the industry today. The handle at the head of the bunk can be used to raise or lower the headrest. To raise the headrest, pull the sleeper bunk handle up and it will raise automatically. To lower, pull the sleeper bunk handle up, then push the headrest into the fully lowered position and release the handle to lock the headrest into position. You will also find a handle toward the bottom of the bunk that can be used to access the additional storage space under the bed. The upper bunk has a telescopic ladder. To release, simply pull the handle and pull the ladder down until the rungs are fully extended. To retract the ladder, push the lock tabs on the second rung, then push the ladder rungs up into the collapsed position. Secure the ladder by pushing it into the locked position under the upper bunk. An optional stowable tray table can be pulled up and out to provide a small desk. For additional workspace, fully extend and rotate the desktop into position. To stow, rotate the desktop to the closed position, push the desk in slightly, raise the desktop, and lower it into the storage position.